With a full capacity crowd, ticket sales come in at thousands of pounds.
This is the big one, I suppose. Ty is like one of the top boys to be fighting at the minute.
Hands up!
I'm quite quietly confident. I'm not overly confident. I think he'll do all right. I think Ty can beat him.
Conor will be wearing head protection, but Ty prefers to fight the authentic way.
Come on!
The adults agreed no head punches, but a few are slipping through.
Aye. Aye. Aye.
He should have had a warning for that by now.
Wait, now, hey!
He's got to start pulling forward because it'll look like Connor's the aggressor. Ty, come down here. Down. You've got to go forward. You've got to be first. Come on, Ty. Do you want this title?
You're losing this, Matt. You're losing this fight because you're not listening to us. Come on.
Ty, you've got to take this to him now the whole round. You look terrible.
The worst fight I've ever seen him.
Stop doing them shitty little trip kicks or whatever they are.
Look at me in your eyes. He's supposed to be the best in the country. You're whooping his fucking arse. Whoop his arse even more now. Yeah?
It's the final round, and with tensions rising outside the cage, the boys are feeling the pressure. In the heat of the moment, more and more disallowed punches to the head are hitting home.
Come on!
What's the head punches?
Go on, can't stay on it!
What's the head punches?
Tell him I'll punch you in the face, did I?
Right.
I told you he'd be biased.
The junior Thai boxing title goes to, by a split decision, Conor Tom Ford.
For favourite Thai, it's a shock. He's only been beaten twice in his previous 59 fights and feels robbed.
Yeah, but he's been
fighting,
you know.
He can't win every fight.
Yeah, but he's been punching him in the face.
What do I feel, mate?
I know, but they were both punching and kicking to the face.
He started it, he retaliated. You should have told him first.
If you want to argue about decisions, we do it afterwards.
No.
Look, you had a great fight, you lost the decision, simple as that.
Act like a big man, yeah? Take it like a man.